we have not monitored any movements na galing doon sa area na pumasok dito. But as usual, we are continuously monitoring the different entry information moving in our area of operations. So continuously. It could have easily go anywhere after that incident. So we cannot speculate na doon pa rin sila. Possibly some of them or all of them might be here in our area. We just monitor if there are indicators na nandito sila. Malamang mag-dispersion, hindi na yun intact na once a week. Actually, we are in close coordination with our units around Asa. So, yung mga boundaries natin, di siya, ang tawag namin dyan, lines of coordination. We could cross any time those boundaries as long as we coordinate it with the other units. So, it does not really impede on our operations. We just have to coordinate with each other.